That's right, Lord. Your name is powerful, holy, and mighty. We lift you up and we thank you. We adore you. We adore you. Thank you for loving and adoring us too, for showing us what that truly means, to die on a cross for us so that we could receive salvation and the Holy Spirit, who we welcome here. So in human terms, God's love looks kind of reckless, right? He leaves 99 good sheep to take off and get one bad one. Interesting truth, isn't it?
Before I spoke a word, you were singing on me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, baby.